This diagram shows the typical movement of the diaphragm with controlled breathing. As you can see, the diaphragm pressing above the dotted line, clinician, hearing resonant sound. And when pressing below the dotted line, the clinician, hearing dull sound. Before assessing diaphragmatic excursion, explain the procedure to the patient and gain his or her consent. To initiate the examination, drape the patient, place him or her in a sitting position, and expose the patient's back. The clinician should begin by pressing the apex of the lungs and move to the base of the lungs while the patient is breathing. Sound changes from resonant to dull. At this point, the patient is asked to inhale and hold his or her breath, and the clinician continues to press downward to determine the lowest point that a resonant sound is heard. The patient is then asked to exhale. Next, the patient presses upward until reaching the lowest point that a resonant sound is heard. The distance between these two lines during inspiration and expiration is the diaphragmatic excursion. I'm going to make a small amount of money.